Hey there guys, what's going on? And welcome to an unexpected flashback Paulinho player review. So earlier tonight at 6 p.m, I was expecting EA to release League SBCs, the Team of the Week, and some special packs. Well, the Team of the Week came out, but no League SBC. Instead, they dropped this man. And when I saw his face stats, I knew that I wanted to use him. So 6 foot, high tie work rates, 3-star weak foot, which isn't great, but it doesn't kill the card. 4-star skills, which is very nice. And as he wants to push on with those high attacking work rates from a deeper position, that could be useful. 6 games? No. I played 4 games because a couple of people quit out. 2 goals, 1 assist. And his, like I say, his face stats look amazing. And then his in-games, I mean, the shooting is quite ridiculous for a center mid having 85 finishing, 87 shot power, 83 long shots. The acceleration sprint speed with a Shadow Chemistar, as it seems, is going to be really good. His playmaking stats are there, low curve though, and the 2 standout stats, in a bad way, agility and balance, quite low. Has that affected the card? I'm going to obviously let you guys know at the end of the video. Defending is looking pretty nice as well if you're wanting to play him as a CDM, and his physical stats, he's 6 foot and he's got 96 jumping. So those loose balls, he's going to be able to attack. 96 stamina, which is insane. And then strength and aggression. So he is ticking like a lot of boxes. One thing that you've got to consider though, how do you get chemistry? If you're someone that did the Hulk SBC suite, if you haven't, then you're pretty restricted in terms of just building like a full Brazilian side or having him played as a striker in a 4-5-1 and bringing the left attacking mid and right attacking mid. You could use then Allen. So Allen and Paulinho as your 2 CDMs, and then dropping like a Firmino, let's say, as your left attacking mid, ultimate screen version, and play him as a cam. It depends. Or just use all of those as like 3 center mids in a 4-1-2-1-2. That could be really nice. But if you are enjoying this type of content and you want to see more, leave a like if you can support today's video. 2,000, 3,000 would be amazing. And if you are new around here and you want to see like exclusive reviews with the latest cards, hit that subscribe button to not miss a video. So I've got some awesome clips to share with you, and then I will see you in 2. First game with Paulinho. 180,000. Seems like a bargain right now. What are we facing? Neymar, there he is. Keane. Don't like playing against Keane. Man's wearing some clown shoes. I can't not see it now. Now you've said it. Yeah, his boots do look massive. Christ. Come on. Get yourself in a better position. Back post. What a ball. Oh. I was offside. Good. Clean tackle. What? Oh. Okay. I mean, did he just flip a coin and give a foul? Ref doesn't know what he's doing. And I've conceded from it. You never know. What is his aggression? That could be it. Oh, that's a nice pass though. Mbappe, that turn. Oh, that was delicious. That was a naughty turn. Assist already for Paulinho. He's feeling all right though. Whoa. All right. First time he was in a position. I feel like my CDMs are pushing a little bit too high though. Like my line. Cut inside. And turn and turn and turn. Oh, Mbappe, finish! Oh my. Just fake shot at the keeper. Let's go. Nice goal. Should have that. Should have that. Paulinho. Good. Well played. There you go. Heung-min Son. Have some of that. Good tackle. And he came away with the ball quite well. Give it over to him. Oh, strength. Strength on display. Little through ball. Another assist, maybe? Finish. Oh, I was going to cut inside and finesse. Flick it. No. No. Where the hell has that gone? I didn't really mean to pass it over there. Paulinho. Drag back. He's going to get that debut goal. I feel it. Come on. Come on. Come on. He's getting into good positions. Neymar. Mbappe. Across goal. Mbappe. Hull it. Yes, hull it. Great tackle. Yes, yes, yes. Keep going, keep going. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Mbappe, little chip. Neymar. Hey, scoop and then finish it off. Oh, come on. That'd have been a nice goal. Oh. Nah. Too close. Whoa, 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 whoa. Finish. Well done. Well composed as well. Latching onto the rebound. Well, that is a fantastic looking squad right there. Bundesliga team. Neymar. Oh, God. That worked out really well. Oh my, bloody seal, a dolphin. Balancing act right there from Mbappe. Paulinho, are you ready? The one time he's in the attack. Don't choke. Ball roll. Set him up properly. Paulinho. Finish. Oh, God's sake. No. It's going to irritate me. I need to take at least one clean shot with him. Rafael Varane. Why not? Join the attack. I don't mind so much. Hazard. Nah. I don't need you right now. Pull it. Oh, the way we worked that. Let's go. That's got to be a goal. No! That was so well worked. Let's do maybe a 1-2. Right, go. Make the run. Little one over the top. Get out of the way! Oh, for Christ's sake. Oh, wow. It's worked. Like this game. LB, give and go. Paulinho. That was his goal. He's stolen that off me. Game 3 again. Let's go. All right, 4-5-1. PK, no, I don't like playing against him. Vardy especially, and Nainggolan, those three. All right, where is he though? Here he comes. Paulinho. Let him run on. Oh, where is he? Paulinho. Get back into a better position. That'll do. Drag back. Paulinho near post. There it is, boys. I knew he had it in his locker. Where is he though? Paulinho? It's on the edge. Alright, this is a good position. Whoa. And again. Launch it. Good save. Oh, that was heading in though. But you can see now the difference. Like, he can drop past one or two players. Yes. Where's that strength as well? Yes. Yes. Near post. Come on, man. Consistent finish from Paulinho. Just a different player in this third game or fourth game. I don't even know how many. Game 4 or 5. I've lost count. That's more like it. That's a big team. Laurent Blanc. Zanetti. That's a lovely squad. He had to get that in. Oh, Hazard. He screwed up, but Hazard won't score because he's so inconsistent. Oh, he does. In an important game. In a tight game. It's going to be. Paulinho. Come back. Oh, that was class. That was a very, very good tackle. Similar to a Vieira lunge. Oh, my. And if we can get him on this counter-attack. Come at me. No! Yo, I didn't do the rainbow flick quick enough. But I want to play well. As well. Oh, that run. Finesse shot trait. Who lied to me? Who was it? Finesse shot trait, you say? Neymar. Who's he controlling right now? Is he not? No, I didn't think he was controlling anybody. I was waiting for that move. Mbappe. Mbappe going to dance through his defense. Mbappe. Ball roll. Near post. The strafe dribbling. OP. So having played the 4 games, I got to experience the good and also bad gameplay. The first 2, it wasn't completely unplayable, but it did feel a little bit slower than usual. And in the match, he didn't really stand out to me. He was getting like a couple of tackles in. He wasn't really given the license to push on though, and that's something that I did change towards the end. So he was just really playing as an average centre mid, getting a few tackles in, a few interceptions, and then passing it around. Very, very simple. But on the ball in that gameplay, he did feel quite heavy. Like the first strafe dribble or turn he was okay with, but then to quickly adjust and avoid being tackled, that's when the agility, the balance came into it, and I felt like he was a bit heavy. The last 2 games that I played, it was near enough perfect condition, and it completely changed him as a player. He felt really comfortable, like on the ball. Then I switched him as my left attacking or left defensive mid, and he started running up the pitch, using that control, dropping past players. With his playmaking, it's decent. The low curve, I do feel like I noticed that on some of those long through balls. Like, it's too tight to the play instead of like curving round. His shooting though is fantastic, and that's what you want to do with the card. Don't keep him back. Have him in a dual pairing. Let's say you were to use him alongside a Kante. Kante's the guy to anchor the midfield and stay back, whereas Paulinho, give him that freedom to push on, and you're going to start noticing a few more goals. His sprint speed was fine. He didn't feel unbelievably quick, but he was quite fast. His defending is decent, and his physical stats are very good. So if you were stuck playing like average gameplay, like, it affects every card, but Paulinho, yeah, he wasn't anything special, but with decent gameplay, this man turned up, and towards the end, I did start enjoying him. For 180,000, it is pricey, but if you're someone that is going to consider using this card for a while, I think he's capable of that because he's been given in-game stamina, good strength and aggression. The jumping is fantastic for those loose balls. His defending is good enough to be played as like an attacking CDM or even stay back, but you're not really going to get the full potential of the card. On the ball, he is good, but gameplay dependent. And yeah, his finishing is amazing. So you've got like a centimid CDM. Would I play him as a cam? Maybe. Again, depends on the gameplay. But for 180,000, I think it's a fair price for the way he plays. Would I recommend to rush out and unlock him? Depends on your team though. He just restricts chemistry way too much. So I think if he was around a 110, 120, that'd be a good price. But pushing 200,000, if you've got the team for it, unlock him. If you haven't, then yeah, just think about it. But he's a solid card. And yeah, he's one of the better like center mids that I've used on this game. So hopefully this video has helped you out. Leave a like and I'll see you boys on the next one. Team out. Peace.